Alright guys, welcome back to my plan Mario Kart. Don't worry guys, I got them 200cc, one Miramoy, one 50cc. You know what time it is, buddy boy? Yeah, thanks to Tanuki Mario, he made me do it. Yep, that's right, Metal Mario. You know, I put you in the... Yeah, you're in the... It's time to take on the final cup. Let's fucking go, man. Let's fucking do this, man. It's the final cup. And let's get a 3-star in everything. Shall we? Let's fucking go, man. This is the time. It's time. Oh shit, Neo Bowser City. Who's in this race? And we got Yoshi, Baby Rosalina, Rosalina. And when you bitch ass that is doing everything, and Toadette, and fucking Baby Mario, fuck it. Fuck them. Who cares? And Shy Girl. Cool it. Woo! Oops. Oh well, fuck it. 50cc anyway. Wow, I managed to block this shit too. This shit look like the next Mega Man fucking city, bro. Why the fuck is that not the futuristic city in fucking Super Mario Bros, man, bro? Come on, Nintendo, you had the fucking opportunity. Do it, bro. I believe in you. I don't give a damn. Put a futuristic level in Super Mario Bros. Hell, I'll make this a fucking... Or have Capcom team up with you and make another Mega Man game. And have Neo fucking Park City or which of shit or make it a fucking you son of a bitch. Or make it at the motherfucking goddamn which of shit stage. F-Zero X stage. F-Zero game stage, man. Like, we need to make the F-Zero series. Like, come on, I'm 100% support you guys, like to the max. I love your games, man, even though they make me rage a lot, but who gives a damn? Fucking jumbo, you fucking asshole! Yeah. I'm going OD hard for no reason. Ow. I'm going OD hard for no reason. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Drifting, drifting. Drifting, drifting in the blue falcon. Uh-huh. Oh shit. I'm actually coming out though. That's alright. Ah, there we go. Fucking awesome, bro. I like this fucking thing, bro. Like, this thing is so fucking cool. Like, who the hell is not gonna race on this fucking thing, man? Like, I can race this shit on the 3DS. This is much easier. I'm gonna hit my own fucking bone and I'm really a fucking coin. Who gives a damn? Like I said, it's 100 fucking 53C for a reason. No, 150cc for a reason. You get something good. You fucking dick. I can't even fucking drip either, bro. That's bullshit. Oops. Nailed it! Meta Mario! Yeah, I think Meta Mario only have one perfect, I believe. Yeah, he has one perfect. Technically, he might be second because he's 50cc, so what the fuck? Oh my gosh! Freaking awesome. Oh, that's so fucking cool. That is so cool. But like the kids room, like in fucking, just like the kids room of Super Mario Bros. Like when you were little, like just like the original kids room who actually thought all these ideas in Super Mario and all Mario Kart races. They had the yoke, they had every single equipment, they got the track right, this is the developed track. Look at the boomerang, they got the toy shit ready. They even got the carts up there too. Fucking awesome. Ow, he hit me. Whatever. Ah, Quick. Set the point. Oh wow, they got the Daisy Mobile. They got the Toad. See, they already know they got Baby Daisy and Luigi Mario. Oh yeah, they got Pink Yoshi. And fuck me, they got Princess fucking Peach fucking Heart in this shit. That just ruined everything now. Blow that shit up. I like the Bowser Castle setup too. Why you got Baby Mario back there? I like the setting they got, but they got a Baby Baby. That's right. Oh my god. I'm on a pink carpet. So fucking cool. This is so fucking cool, bro. Man, I'm drinking on ribbons, bro. Ribbons made by a kid. Why you can't race on his bed, huh? That'd be so fucking cool. I never know there was an extra part to this right here. Oh, shit. Nah, I'm dead serious. I never known this shit at all. Whoa. So fucking cool, bro. Love the idea. We need more of this. Even though this is from the Game Boy event shit. But we need more of this fucking idea. It's fucking cool. Oh, you damn blind me. I unblind myself, bitch. I'm fucking here, get out. Come on, come on. Yeah. Oh, really? No! I ain't wanna look at the fucking news, but who wouldn't do that shit? The worst fucking place to fucking hit my rooster. In mid fucking air. Mid air is by far you son of a bitch. God damn it. Oh fuck me. I know why I like put Baby Mario in the Blue Falcon. It looks so fucking awesome, that's why. Holy shit! Super Bell Subway. Bruh, this is on top. This is Grand Central, what you talking about, boy. It is Grand Central. Yoshi Valley, Music Park, oh my. They got like every single train to each fucking stage. Look, Yoshi Valley ahead. Get on the one train and shit. You miss that train, you're not going to Yoshi Valley. There's the train to Yoshi Valley right there, bro. Bro, I'm dead serious. It's like, bro, holy fuck, they go to two train right there. That goes to a music park. I'm fucking done. This is like the creative idea. They took the idea from New York. No freaking, it's like Grand Central Station, bro. I'm dead serious. Fuck that. This is so fucking cool. I really wanna, oh wow. This is so fucking awesome. Like, come on bro, we need more of this. This is like the brilliant idea of a fucking track. Who the hell would not wanna race in a fucking subway? Have fucking New York, look at that shit, right there. Right, oh fuck you. Throw that shit back. But I'm dead serious, man. This is so fucking cool, man. So cool, I love this fucking favorite. You know what? This is by far my, in Mario Kart 8 system right now, I will play this game. This is by far my third favorite stage right now. So by now, this is my third fucking favorite ride right now. By far my third favorite fucking stage in the game already. Lovely fucking idea, bro. Never mind. Never fucking mind. I won't get hit by fucking lightning more often. Watch that thing just fucking duck. I'm about to get hit with lightning by over like 90 times already. In this game, I get hit with lightning more often than the fucking Mario Kart Wii one. Mario Kart Wii one, I get hit by like, oh shit, man, I hit the dream. But in Mario Kart Wii, I just gave my fucking blue shell more off and power blocks. Damn the lightning. It's all about the damn blue shells and the damn power blocks, right? Can I say anymore? Do I need to say any fucking more? No. You got to be fucking shitting me! Never mind. Fuck this. You got to be fucking kidding me. I should mark that as my favorite stage, but I did not do that.
Stupid me.
What's the last stage? Oh shit! It's Big Fucking Blue! Fucking! Oh, and look, I picked the right part for this fucking goddamn. 3, 2, 1, go! Spin off! Boost! Shit, I'm gonna go up there. Sonic Adventure Battle 2 and Big Blue at the same time, so fucking cool. And Jazzy, bro, who doesn't like it? Fucking awesome, the big fucking water slide, bro. Fuck that shit. Woo! Oh, this is by far my second favorite stage. Music is by far my favorite one out of all in this whole fucking game. Unless we haven't got this Star Fox stage here, that would be fucking cool. Fine, oh yeah! Whatever. That is so cool, we're gonna touch the fucking water and shit upside down, that is so damn cool. Spin off! Imagine making 200cc. Who is gonna take on 200cc? Woo! Oh fuck me. Woo! Oh, you gotta be fucking. Alright, let's fucking go. I hit my fucking foot. And my phone is ringing, I don't give a fuck about it anymore. Okay, so basically, 50cc, at least I can hit my leg more often than this fucking bitch! So fucking annoying! Whatever! Next! Give me the view results, boy. I want the view results. Oh, guys, welcome back to my planet Mario Kart 8. My name is Tony here. Here we're on the final club with Mega Mario. He did a spectacular job getting it perfect and getting a 3-star in which way is 50cc. I hope this is my Metal Mario final time. I hope we might see him online or maybe on another track doing practices. Congratulations, Metal Mario. Congratulations for your second perfect. I hope you enjoyed Tony turning out.
Let's go! Woo!
3-star, bitch.